Eirik II, King of Norway, was known as the priest hater because he had a tumultuous relationship with the Christian church during his 19-year reign. And if you want to know more interesting facts, be sure to follow down below so you don't